Good day, Facebook world, YouTube world, everybody out there in the dance community. Welcome. Hopefully you guys are staying safe, staying home, staying healthy. Trying to stay quarantined. So everybody, we will be meeting soon at dance sometime, and that's not in our living rooms. But welcome to Mi Casa. Hopefully you guys have seen the video. The best part video with Rebecca and I. The song inspired me so much to a different choreo by Galen Hooks that I just decided, I was like, oh, vibing to the song, I love it. So I wanted to do something to it. It's too slow for West Coast Swing choreo, but sometimes I do like little footwork when I'm practicing. And I like to think about how I wanna add that footwork to my dance. And so I try to fit it to music, fit it to West Coast Swing, like basics. And so I thought it'd be good for everybody to kind of learn some of the footwork that I do normally in my dance, put it to a choreo, send it out there, and then we can stay connected in some little type of way from the luxury of our own places and homes. I'm gonna start from the beginning. Done this video twice already. The first time I should have put my phone on airplane mode because a lot of people kept calling and it messes up the video, and I didn't realize it until after I recorded about 30 something minutes of it. So I'm trying to make this quick. I'm gonna rush through it because you guys can go back and rewind and fast forward whatever to the parts that you guys need. And the second time I forgot to do the opposite version part. So Rebecca, when she did her video, her footwork is a little bit different from mine and up until the end. So I'm gonna try to remember to go over both of those during this video this time so I don't have to re-record this again. All right, so let's get started. The first eight counts, there's nothing, boom, boom, boom. There's music, but you're not doing anything. So you can rock out, you can do whatever you wanna do. You can get in place. So when it goes 5, 6, 7, 8, we have a here. So I'm gonna say the leaders, people on my side, Rebecca's side, E side, R side. I'll be facing you, but I'm gonna turn around and try to do it the other direction also. Go through this quick. Remember, if it goes too fast, just stop and rewind. Here we go. So the first eight counts, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we go in 1, 2, we shimmy onto our, so if you're on my side, you're going to shimmy onto your left foot here for 1, 2, hold 3, 4. Then you're gonna do triple steps, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1, and 2. Then we're gonna, like a kickball change, but like a tap ball change here and cross. So think of tap ball cross, 4, 3, and 4, turn 5, 6. You're gonna trace down your arm where it says hold me, and then turn for 1 and 2. Those were our first few eight counts. If you're on the opposite side where Rebecca is, boom, jump over here. You're shimmying it onto your right foot. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1, and 2. And it's a kick ball cross, turn 7, 8. We tracing down, hold me, 7, 8. Rebecca actually does a kiss here, which is awesome, genius. But I just kind of trace my hands up my lips and then hold it out. So want to do the kiss, you can totally do that if you want to. Where it says kiss me slowly, so I'm 3 and 4, and then I'm doing these like rocks with my legs. So 1, boom, boom, and then turning my hands over for the snap, 6, 8. Don't clap on the 1s, 3s, and 5. You're snapping and clapping on the 2, 4, 6, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I forget to count that song, but I'm gonna do that to music right now. Do, 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 do. It's gonna look like this. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Triple step, 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Nice. So that ends on a 1, 2. Most of the lyrics, they start on a 3 and 4. So, I mean, a 3. So instead of the 1 at the top of that phrase, so just listen for that in the music when I say 3 and 4 here, move and hold, boom, boom, boom. Come here, 3, 4. That's a 3. Where it goes here. started going through everything. So remember, count three is where a lot of it starts. So the next part, we are still here. Oh, one, two, three, four. Then it goes three, four, and it won't change here. Or won't change. I'm just tucking this up behind. Kind of like I'm hooking behind, but just stepping. Do you just want to step backwards two steps? It's easier for you. You can totally do that. So we're still rocking. One, two. We're going back. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Here, I'm going to do this part with music. It won't change. If I had it my way, I'm just twisting here. Rocking my hips back and forth. Think about doing a twist. We haven't done the twist because we're going to do another one, a really hard twist. So these are like soft twists, like I'm grooving to like some old school R&B music. Boom, 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 boom. Soft twist there. We're going to do a hard twist later after that. From there, we're going to do triple steps in a circle. Triple step, triple step, triple step. Three triple steps. I'll go back and do this from the other end. Actually, I'm going to turn around, face it, do it the way you guys are doing it. So, do it on both sides, the way that you guys are going to see it, so we can all practice together. I'm going to do it. It's pretty slow, so I'm going to do it with music here. This is E side. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two. You go. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You would know that you are. Now, if you're on our side, Rebecca's side, this is the way it's gonna look. Five, six, ready, go. Triple, triple, triple. You don't know pain when you hold me. You kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. Start with the left foot behind. And it don't change. Bring that left foot over. Here. Then triple step the other way. Triple step, nice. So, I'm gonna go over that part so you can rewind it if you wanna do that together. So, if you're on the left side, we didn't make it quite that far. Showing you our side. So, where we stop off here. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. So she's bouncing. It doesn't really matter which leg you bounce out. I'm used to doing it this way. So you can if you want to go one or one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We're stopping that at one, two for Rebecca's side. We're starting with our left foot going behind. Four, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Those are those soft twists there with our left leg. Turn our left foot back. Let's do that one more time. Where you going? Boom. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then here, we're doing a triple step. We'll start with our right foot tripling around in a circle. Triple step, triple step, triple step. Boom. We get there. This next part, we're both doing the same direction because we sort of we're supposed to travel that way, but I'll show you this here really quickly. So we're going boom, 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 boom. So this is the part where you're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're the coffee where I need in the morning. Twist. That's that hard twist that we're doing. So one, two, three, four. So I'm leaving my heel off the ground. I'm doing a twist here. I'll show you that backwards. So one, two, three, twist. So remember, both sides are doing the same footwork. So we're starting with our right leg, tapping out. One, two, three, and four. So you're gonna turn this way since I'm gonna travel a little bit. So one, two, three, and four. That one twist there. From here, originally did this. I wanted to do a grapevine so it travels, but with the confines of everybody using like a smartphone or tablet or laptop, not able to travel that much. So I changed it and kind of did like a heel toe, which is so hard to do on carpet. So for those of you who have hardwood floors, I expect this to be perfect. No, I'm joking. But doing this heel toe, when I do here, boom, I'm just bringing this foot back and doing a wah, 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 bringing it here, taking this foot around, and then triple step back this way. If you're on Rebecca's side and you're doing this follower side, I guess, since we're not partner dancing, when you do that coffee that I need in the morning, boom, here we're doing that heel toe. If you want to do that in place, this is either side. I'm just putting one foot in front of the other, coming from there, seeing the music. I think it's three, and on the fourth one I'm taking it, so one, two, three, swinging this foot around, triple step for that side. If you want to do it in place from Rebecca's side, coffee that I need in the morning, boom, bringing it around, triple step, not triple step, but heel toe, bringing this foot around, and then holding. When you do this triple step, hold, and then do here. So we're tracing, I call this the tracing that Alyssa Glanville around that side. So when we get there, so this triple step, bring this hand around and then hold. So give it all here, if you're on my side. I'll pause for a second because I want to do that part with music so you guys can see how quick that is. Triple steps around the circle. Here. Alright, so we do that Alyssa Glanville tracing that arm around from Rebecca's side. I'll start there first since we ended there. When you do that triple step coming out of that sweep, triple step, holding here, and then give it all, hold here. We're bringing our feet together. We're gonna do give it all to me, starting with our left foot, going back towards the right side, or I just wanna see click. So it's not really a click, but we turn our head back really quick. It's like a sneak peek here. So you're here. And you're like here with our left leg back. I just wanna see here. Then I just wanna see how. I'm doing these like sweeping this foot around. Like, so from my side, we're starting with our right foot. So I just wanna see, boom. So I just wanna see, turn my head, just hitting those the words, I just want to see, really quick steps. You don't really have to go anywhere. I'm just doing hitting, I just want to see. Three steps, our fourth one, boom, open up, and then right back. So I have this open stance. So I just want to see here. Turn my head away, and I just want to see how beautiful you are. So on both sides, even though we're coming around, we're swinging the foot around. Think about this being, I talk about this all the time, pivoting around like a protractor. I just want to see how. So we get here. I just want to see open. I just want to see how. Like three or four, however many it takes you to get around. I'm doing like a roll too when I'm rolling this around. Forward, or you can roll here, bringing this shoulder back, and kind of put a little hip into it, back into it. You can just go, just want to see how it's easier for you. Accent it the way you want to. So just want to see how beautiful, like I'm pointing three. One, two, three. Start my right hand. Beautiful you. Two hands pointing R. So I just want to see how beautiful you are here. And one, two, three, four is backing up, kind of backing up, centering ourselves. You know I can see you. I know you're a star here. Four counts, we turn around. Do that part with music.
Late in the morning, won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow.
Alright. I wanna do that facing the other direction.
I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No matter how far.
I'm gonna back up a little bit.
You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's cold. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that.
I'm gonna do it from Rebecca's side.
The coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow.
You didn't get it there. Remember, we're gonna go through all this at the end, forwards and backwards. The next part is fun, easy. We're gonna go back in both directions. So we're gonna do triple steps here. You know that I follow. No matter how far. Boom. So we're doing three triple steps in a rock stack. So triple step, triple step, triple step, rock step. So we're traveling back as far as you can go. I'm hindered by my couch, so I can't go back that far. So we're going triple step, triple step, triple step, rock step. Then we're doing triple step, coming back forward. You're doing the same thing on both sides. It doesn't matter if you start doing your triples back this way. I'm starting mine back on going on my left. So if I'm back, going the same direction you are, we're going triple step. You know that I see you no matter how far. We're back. Then is a triple step and a triple step. Or if you go triple step, I don't matter. It doesn't matter how you do those triple steps back forward. From there, we're going to do apple jacks here. Like I said, it's tough to do on carpet, but it's okay. So we're going to start on different feet, going in different directions. From here, I'm going to start to go right, to my left first. So if you're doing apple jacks, you're moving one toe, one heel on the ground, boom, boom, on that way. So if you want to twist on one foot and then twist going back on the other way, twist one heel, one toe. You can rewind this and practice it slowly. Boom. So I think this is four counts. One, two, three, four. If you're on this side, you're going one, two, three, four. From there, we're gonna do up, up, down, down, up, up, down, then going to triple steps. So if you're doing my side, you're going to start with your right, left, so up, up, down, down, up, up, down, then going to triple steps from there. If you're starting on Rebecca's side, you're going to start with your left foot, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, triple steps, starting back with your right foot, going back behind your left. Do that, turn around. So, once we do these, triple step, one and two and three and four and one and two and triple step, I'll show you that with music. From the other side. Rebecca's side. Triple step. Last part of this. So, last part of this, when we get to where we're both coming out of there and we both do apple jacks, ba 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 ba, triple step, here, those are our three triple steps. We're gonna bring this leg around and swing. So we're doing, you're the best part. Ba da 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 da, you're the best part. So we swing our feet around here. So we're doing this kind of off this triple step. I'm bringing my right foot and I'm kind of like thinking about kicking my left foot out from under me. But not really, I'm just like hooking it behind and put my weight on my right foot. So I'm here, put my weight on my right foot and then swinging my left foot around, hold, best part. So I'm going one, two, and kind of sinking into that right side. If you're doing it on the Rebecca side, she's starting with her left foot. Ba-da-da-da-da. You're the best part here. Da-da. The third triple step here. We're taking our left foot. Boom. Sweeping it around. We're in here. Start with your right foot, right hand. Best part. Sing it into your left side. And you can do the little face at the end that she does. We do that facing this direction so we can all do that together. Start with this side, but I'll do the music so don't forget what I'm doing. Triple step left, triple step right, triple step left, kick, bow. Best part is nice. So, the other side. Left foot, triple step with your right foot behind, left foot, right foot, kick. Best part is the sunrise. Whoop, whoop. And those brown eyes. So that is everything. Hopefully this is less than 35 minutes like the other video. But we're going to do it all together. I'm going to face that direction and do it facing your direction. Let's put it all together. Five, six, seven, eight. Hold. And triple step, one and two. Three and four.
When you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, triple step, triple step. One, coffee, what I need in the morning, twist. Kick, triple step, give it all. Hold, I just wanna see. Click,
I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star.
triple, and a rock. Triple step, triple apple jacks. Up. Triple step, sweet kick. We're gonna do it back from Rebecca's side.
You're the one that I desire.
5, 6, 7, 8. Triple.
You don't know pain. When you hold me, you kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing.
Stroke the left foot,
and it don't change.
Bring it out.
If I had it my way, you would
triple. Right foot, coffee,
and I need in the morning. You're both so shy and afraid when it's coming. Won't you
triple step, hold
on. I just wanna see, click. I just wanna see.
Left hand,
beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. When
triple,
go afar,
triple, then a rock. Triple step, apple jacks. Start the left foot free. Up, down. Triple step. Swing.
Best part is the sunrise and those brown eyes.
Okay, so remember, went too fast, message me, let me know that you need clarification on something. I love this. I love this song. It is Best Part by her. So hopefully you guys all get this down and I start getting your videos and putting them together. Start putting you with random people across the country, hopefully across the world, when people are trying out this, just practicing footwork at home. Remember, I'm on carpet, don't have the luxury of hardwood floors. Get out there, have fun, no judgment. I want to give a shout out to my Indianapolis dance community for putting pressure on me to do something while I'm stuck in here. I've been doing really good things, really nice things, just like reading, practicing this guitar. I got proof. Brittany Mortimer, she got me practicing guitar. I've been practicing. No, I will not play on camera yet because I don't really know anything. I'm still trying to get all the chords and strings right. But just been hanging out with kids, learning a lot about myself, learning a lot about people, staying and trying to stay in contact with our dance community. But just shout out to everybody in Indianapolis dance community. Shout out to Rebecca Down and Sarasota for helping me out with this. I appreciate you, and I can't wait to see your video. See everybody out there trying it, having fun. Even if you don't send the video, just let me know that you tried it and it was fun for you guys. So hopefully see you guys on the dance floor soon. Let's get it.